residency in your car, but...
Yeah, the car's getting burnt, Glenn. I'm burning the fuck out.
We had one in a house just down there a couple of years ago, and lady just had her...
Here he is. Quick, Trevor. Quick. Oh, he's going out.
Come on. Is it coming down here or not?
No.
Come on.
It's got the shits.
Yeah, well. Just make sure you got a band-aid and some antiseptic cream, because it's probably going to come out and try and bite me anyway. Come on.
We need a bag?
Is it
just
coming out?
No.
At all?
No.
Right.
There you go, mate.
G'day.
Need a
hand at all? Oh, you're the first person, aren't you? Wonderful.
First person to ask. We've got a snake in the motor of my car.
Snake,
you
lucky thing.
It's gone down that way.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Coming
out
of the car?
Yep. Yeah, it's gone near your leg. Near your foot.
Yep.
Good, that's fine.
Yep.
It's coming out?
Yep.
Your head's out here, Trev.
Good.
And near the gutter.
Good. You want me to take it and move it away?
Yes, yep. Please.
Where do we just ride out so I can't get hold of anything? See how slow it is?
Yes.
It's winter time and it's... Anyway,
you
want to take a photo?
Yep. Yep. Wow. There you go. You're amazing, Trevor.
No, you are, Trevor. You really are.
Done it?
Yep.
Yep. I came out from being in here and a fellow had stopped and he said, "Are you afraid of snakes?" And